So we tested about 65 processed food products sourced from Delhi, Punjab, and Gujarat. There were 16 oil samples, 39 packaged food samples, 8 samples of infant foods, and 2 samples of protein supplements. And in total, 30 were domestic products and 35 were imported products. When it comes to results, 32% of the overall samples that we picked up turned out to be GM positive. 80% of these were imported products, and 65% of these did not mention anything about GM on their labels. Overall, there were about 56% of oils which were positive, 25% of infant foods which were positive, and 25% of packaged foods which turned out to be GM positive. So when it comes to what did we find in the oils, so we found 9 out of 16 samples positive for GM. 5 were cottonseed oils from India, and 4 were imported canola oil brands. The Indian cottonseed oils were essentially from Tirupati, Vimal, Guinea, and Ankur. And the imported canola oil brands were of Ferrell, Hudson, Jivo, and Candrop. In fact, Candrop turned out to be the only one which was saying on their label that they do not use something like GM or it is GM free, but in our study it turned out to be positive. So when it comes to packaged food samples, we could find GM positive in 25% of the samples. So let's say out of these 10 positive samples, 9 were from US, and these were essentially about a breakfast cereal from Kellogg's, let's say, corn syrups of different brands, corn kernels, corn puffs, and corn snacks. And many of the reputed and big global companies are the producers of such products. There were 2 products in this category which essentially were making false claims. One was a tofu by a company called Murino, and the other was a corn kernel by Prom Plus. Both of these were essentially mentioning on their labels that they do not use GM ingredients, but we found them positive. So we found 2 brands of infant foods which turned out to be GM positive. One was essentially a soy infant formula. The other was a hypoallergenic formula. Both of these are from the same company called Abbott Laboratories. And one is imported from US and the other is imported from Netherlands. And none of them mentioned about on their labels about their being the use of GM ingredients.